happens if Aldrich gets out in the wild with his loot. According to the Mad Doctor, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping. What was I talking about? That's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
What you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue. This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, then they'll save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Hey, give me a hand up. Oh, hey. Watch the personal space.
God damn. You hear that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Dead asshole coming.
Thank you is all you really need to say. Just making it easy for you down there.
Hey, what are you doing up there? Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
Now let's hit these chopsuckers with all we got!
Thank you.
How many was that for me, Lincoln?
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
There's a warhead.
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you call it, boy? Boy.
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldrich doing?
The warhead!
He's got a contact in the infield. So, General, he's paying big money for it.
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth.
What?
Cover!
Shoot him from the field!
First!
How quick one it is here!